actually flow.
Hi guys, I'm gonna show you my experiment for my super scientist challenge. Is a floating egg. And I'm going to show you if an egg floats with normal water, with no salt, or with warm water with salt and an egg. First is with the normal water and the egg. It sinks. But with salt and a normal egg, you mix it. And then put the egg. It floats. This is because the salt makes it float. And thank you for watching my super scientist experiment.
It still goes up, but this one just stinks. Compare.